I was 5 or 7 years old, and I fell into my parents' National Geographic's map collection. And from then on, I would just open maps and look at maps for hours and travel in my head. And I really found a true passion for mapping, basically. And from there on, my career for anything I went to school brought me to mapping. UKKO was developed about a year and a half, 2 years ago to cater to the market for Eastern Canada. So we're talking mining, inspection work, construction, surveying, environmental work. You just go with your unit, plug it on your computer, set your flight path, send it up and collect your data. Bring it back to the office, and within a few hours, you can start working on your plans or your figuring out lead shape, figuring out volumes, figuring out detailed topography for construction, evaluating a structure for deficiencies. So the applications are very wide, and the tools that we offer are simple to use. They gather data very quickly, and they are extremely safe. If you look at all my career, I've got about 20 years of experience, and I truly believe that drone technology is moving quick, moving fast, and you have to see it as a tool in the toolbox. You know, you still have satellite imagery, you still have a ground truthing required, you still have RTK systems that need to be used to collect some data on the ground. But the UAV fits well in that middle ground. Regulations are changing quite rapidly also in Canada. We should see some new things coming out in 2016. So all that package, if you put everything together, it becomes a very dynamic environment to be in. And meeting new people every day is great. Supporting the clients is great too, because you get a real-time feedback. You have that one-on-one communication with the client. You can discuss how projects are moving along. I move quite a bit, and I will go and on-site meet clients one-on-one, sit down for an hour. We talk about data collection, the planification of a flight. We go into simulation, and then if conditions are right, temperature is right, and we have a nice spot where we can do a demonstration, we'll go out for a flight and we'll do a few launches, few landings. We'll collect a bit of data, we'll process the data on site,